The spirit of Black August is a long smoldering spark of the fire in the hearts of a people.
On August 7, 1970, just a short time after George Jackson was transferred to San Quentin Prison, George's brother, Jonathan, a 17-year-old high school student in Pasadena, led a raid on the Marin County Courthouse with a satchel full of handguns, an assault rifle, and a shotgun hidden under his coat. Educated as a political revolutionary by his brother, Jonathan invaded the court. He demanded that the Soledad brothers be released.
We are aware of the fact that the opposition uses the kill off the head principle. Well, I could die tomorrow, but there'll be 200 or 300 people to take my place. That's what we're working for, revolution.
A year and 2 weeks after the revolutionary takeover in Marin, prison guards at San Quentin ruthlessly murdered George Jackson.
It's not new. It just happened to be my son this time instead of some other black woman's son. They set up his murder just like they do everybody else that speaks out against them. I blame them all because they have the power to change these things and don't want to. Can't you understand? They don't want to change them. Imagine when the American public is going to wake up to the fact that the people who own and run this country don't want to do right.
Reaffirmation, rededication to the movement for black liberation. A special emphasis on political prisoners. It's a moment in which people do fast from sunup to sundown. It's a time in which there is intense study, particularly in the fields of black history and revolutionary writings.
Beginning to learn, beginning to relate to each other, learn how to function together. We're just beginning.
If I leave here alive, I'll leave nothing behind. They'll never count me among the broken men.